Anger will destroy your career or your business, depending on your vocation. You see, people can't stand your endless madness. People cannot give you endless chances to reform. Believe me, friends, how much you climb up the corporate trunk is not a factor of your intelligence quotient, IQ. It's not a factor of how hardworking you are. It's not even a factor of how skilled you are. No one is indispensable in your place of work. It's a factor of your capacity to get along with others, to deal with others, to be a team player. It doesn't matter how hardworking and gifted you are. People cannot stay in a work environment where their lives are threatened. You block your chances of growth if you're angry. In business, customers cannot give you endless opportunities. Employees will walk out on you. Without employees and customers, you have no business. No wonder in the Beatitudes, Jesus taught, Matthew 5:5, the meek shall inherit the earth. The humble, those who are able to control their anger, each one of us, anger resides in us. Anger resides in each one of us. You make a choice to control anger or to be controlled by anger. If you're humble, even if you're not as smart as hardworking, you will find your way to the top. The moment you can't control your anger and your pride, people give you a red card. No matter how gifted you are in other areas, you will lose your job, your opportunities, you will lose everything because of anger. The Bible says in Proverbs 14:21, one who is quick-tempered displays folly. In other words, exposes folly. Expressing anger is public littering. It's foolishness. It's exposing your weakness. It's giving people a chance to avoid you like plague.